How do we start? It's been over 2 months, and the police have gotten nowhere.
We don't even know whether she's alive or dead.
Must look like witchcraft to you, but sometimes I get feelings, vibes, as the kids would call them.
All right, anything, but just help us find Emily.
One bottle top, two bottle top, three bottle top, four bottle top, five bottle top, six bottle pop. Don't throw your trash in my backyard. My backyard's full.
He's a pussycat.
He's a tomcat.
Is that bad?
I prefer cats who work for a living.
Drive me to the moon.
Do you mind if we stop at my place first? Hey, you're supposed to be a silly, innocent, unsophisticated little girl who doesn't know how to say no.
And you thought you could have my body? For a little wine, lobster, a ride in your Scarlatti, and a loll in this dandy double plush car.
It usually works.
Is she
alive?
I can never be certain.
What do you think?
I can only tell you that I have a sense of...
Did your extrasensory perception prepare you for this?
Keep going on and off from room to room upstairs.
And they're playing games, dear. I mean, young folks these days like to add a little spice to life, and kinky, they call it.